A hospital's being shut down because it allegedly injected fruit juice into someone's vein.
Now, some vow just bad platelets, but either way, the owner of the Indian hospital has thrown blame on his employees, not himself, saying they were supposed to acquire the correct platelets.
And now, in the weirdest twist, the hospital's probably gonna get bulldozed because an investigation also found it was illegally constructed.